Every season has its ending. The leaves fall from the trees. Once more, I descend to my husband's kingdom. The gods claim it is a place of shadows and sadness. But what do the gods know of death? What do they know of me? They never wondered why I ate the pomegranate seed. But I had my reasons. Heimdall, do you really think you can stop me?
That's why I'm here.
You've come seeking a vision. The threads of fate hold the answers for those worthy. One thread, a defender of Asgard, with eyes on the horizon over the Bifrost. Heimdall. Another strand to the east. A land of warriors as plentiful as trees, with one rising above all. Deeper still, into the woods, there resides a home. A home that is a sanctuary for none. But Baba Yaga. Darker still, the infinite abyss rushes like waves, and yet more comforting than what lies beneath. However, even the darkest night gives way to the light of the moon. But that's a tale for another time. The threads of fate bind us all. What will they hold for you?
Have I been content to simply bear witness?
I am Ulan.
And I am your king.
The threads of fate, the ties that bind us all, every fate connected. What tale will they hold? As the world descends into madness, a new ruler appears to rebuild the world in her image, Tiamat. Facing this savior, or tyrant, a hero among men, a king among gods, Gilgamesh. Amidst the fog of war, illusions manifest, their creator instilling her authority to any that are susceptible. What is the true threat? The war on the battleground, or the war of the mind? The stillness of the surface belies the horrors below, as the depths overwhelm, surround, engulf, and drown. What remains when humanity is monstrously distorted? The Emerald Isles darken as the Hibernian forests shriek for life in their final throes. A vengeful spirit erupts, howling, leaving only death in her wake. And as all threads are connected, so too are the heavens to the earth, eternally balanced by the carrier of the cosmos. Mortals, gods, titans, separate threads of the same tapestry. When all is revealed, what will the fates hold for you?
This realm can be saved. Remade. King Gilgamesh, you seek immortality, but you found only death.
trying to injure more than my pride, Merlin.
Apologies.
Oh. Hello, old friend. We have so much to discuss. Foolish Arthur Pendragon. Do you still trust your demonic advisor? His wicked magic led to Camelot's fall. Camelot, Olympus, both will bend to my will.
Once was a girl who lived in the sea. She's born from the depths. She'll never be free. And every fish, each creature and man who laid eyes on her was not seen again.
Mother, it's only a story, right?
Right! Right! On the right!